Now, officials at the Uganda Muslim Supreme Council are urging all Muslim faithful to be on the lookout for the crescent this evening or the moon. In an interview with our reporter, the director of Dawa at Old Kampala, Sheikh Imran Sali, said if the crescent is sighted today, then Eid celebrations will be tomorrow. But if it is not, then celebrations will be Thursday.
Like the start of Ramadan, the date for Eid al-Fitr always depends on the sighting of the moon, meaning it can't be predicted precisely. Should the moon be sighted this evening, officials from the Uganda Muslim Supreme Council say Eid will be celebrated tomorrow, Wednesday. But if it's not sighted, Eid will automatically be on Thursday. Apart from wearing masks and washing hands to combat the COVID-19 pandemic, Muslims have been advised to perform oblation in their homes, carry prayer mats, and observe social distancing on Eid day.
Aina obulwadde oba COVID-19 no kya shamu tubakubiriza mubere nga mujja mu kimanyi kya mateeka agatekebwawo government n'abebyobulamu gaina okugobererwa mujje n'emisala gyammwe mujje nga mwambadde masiki tugenda kutulanga tetutudde wamu social distance n'olwekyo tulina okusaala ate ne tusigala nga tuli balamu wewale okubeera nti mubeera n'abantu abangi tusobole okubeera nga tusaala bulungi ate tusigale nga tuyibalamu kubanga omuntu omulamu yasobola okusinza Katonda yasobola okuwangala obulungi.
Eid al-Fitr will shortly bring the period of the holy month of Ramadan to an end. Story by Juliet Namwaya for the news in Kampala.